You said you'd be there for me in times of trouble when I need you when I'm down. And likewise, you need friendship. It's from my side pillow, but I still need the things I've been changing. You have goals to achieve, but the road you take are broad and heartless. The ones you make, you're not aware. You throw stones. Can you see that I am human? I am breathing, but you don't give a damn. Give you feel my heart beating. Give you see the day. You're closing.
I'm Yeah. one question staying on my mind. That's why you keep playing with me.
Keep saying I'ma change. I'm 22 now, it's time to fucking act my age. And I just keep telling her that this is just a stage, where every other night we go and party and we rage. And I be fucking up, I know. I'm so immature, I just hope she doesn't know. She's thinking about peace and fast if he doesn't grow up. In the next 5 minutes then she'll up and go. And I'm just saying wait up, let me show and prove. I know I did some things that you really won't excuse. You really got something and I don't wanna go and lose. But then she cut me off like when you blow a fuse. And she said to me, she said,
stand here waiting for you all the time. Hope you recognize for a fall apart. The one question staying on my mind is why you keep playing with my heart. And I've been waiting for a long, long time. Sometimes I wonder what made me start. The one question staying on my mind is why you keep playing.
See, I fucked around and always cut it close. Sex is like a drug, I always need another dose. I swear I got a problem they can't even diagnose. I always seem to stumble every time I try to coast. I'm saying adios to the groupies, hello akin to you. I swear you got something only shown in a few. And much, much better's what I'm going to do. And not sweat someone so minuscule. Have you ever loved somebody who didn't love you back enough? Brings on a bunch of extra baggage like you pack and stuff. I apologize, cause I know you really had it rough. It's my word, I'ma stop acting up.
I stand here waiting for you all the time. Hope you recognize for a fall apart. The one question staying on my mind is why you keep playing with my heart. And I've been waiting for a long, long time. Sometimes I wonder what made me start. The one question staying on my mind is why you keep playing with.
Accommodation.
The bedrooms, as you can see, it's pretty fucking messy. I've got a cold, so I've been fucking blowing my nose. Me bed, me helmet, you know, bags, bunk beds. It's nice, got a nice heater. Got some nice windows going. Fresh bloody showers. Yeah, man. The main room. Miss being mean. We have got the television room and the switches over here. Got some couches. It's pretty nice. Nice TV remote. Got some books for them book lovers and some videotapes, you know. Indiana Jones, that's nice. Books. Yeah. Vines. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Nice heater going. Awesome. Games room. Ping pong. Got Rodriguez just chilling.
I'm gonna go back, thanks, Daniel.
Wait, Nardi. Bananas, watch out.
Whatever it was, there was a blower flying out.
Got a nice fire. It's really warm. Some couches. Got James. Sex bomb.
How many points do you need to buy in?
Some fruit. Some mugs. Some hot water. It's where you make your hot chocolates and stuff. Nice kitchen. Don't know if you can see because the lighting's not that great in here. Yep, it's nice. Nice. Fridge. Mmm.
Holy bro, how's your experience been?
It's been pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's tired after 2 days of downhill skiing.
Yeah, and, what about snowboarding? How's that going for you?
Pretty sick.
Yeah, you're shredding, right? Yeah.
Damn straight.
Yeah.